Of what?
A proposal.
Track speed coming through. Front runners, New York, Brooklyn running from.
Bills and Tia Brown of New Balance holding the tape for our first female and non-binary pitcher. Garden State Track Club paying the token tolls, getting across that finish line.
So Dave, I have to tell you, it was party times at the start. We got 11,000 runners off and running. It took us over 3 minutes to get everyone across that starting line. And people are pumped. Those runners, they are pumped out there. So we're going to have to see if we can match the level of energy we have at the start for the finish. I know our spectators can. I know our spectators are going to bring it.
So our spectators have been spectacular this morning. We've got the added bubble machine. Dashing Whippets, Brooklyn Running Club coming through. smiles going all the way to that finish line. You've got this. Congratulations, each and every one of you. A gorgeous morning. Prospect Park track welcome in. Yeah, looking good out there. Thank you, TC.
All right, we just got you the name of our top non-binary finisher. That was Jacob Caswell. He took the top spot here.
They did a great job. Congratulations to them. We are going to do our award ceremony right here on the stage at 9:15. So about 15 minutes from now. Central Park Track Club coming in, looking strong. United Mexican Runners of New York, for New York Athletic Club. New York Athletic Club really worth representing here. Looking strong.
Turn red on the bottom.
train. It is all go to the finish line. Green light for everybody. Let's say good morning to Sasha, Anna, Aldo, Adam, Dan, Pankilo, Sean, Pique, Matthew, Rick, Sean, Zach, William. Outstanding job by each and every one of you. I hope you're having a great time this morning. New York Barrier is looking strong in the finish. Prospect Plus, Terry Club, singing as the Brooklyn to the ball. Judge fan, another win for the Yankees last night. The magic number to clinch the AL East is down to 3. There's your number to clinch a finish here at the New Balance Bronx 10 Mile is basically 0. Just a handful of steps down.
That's right, you have made it. You've got Jeffrey Grant, Jared
down here at the finish line. Let's go. Great job by each and every one of you as you make your way in.
All right, let's hear it for Quinton, Eddie, Ian.
Over in Driscoll Park with a variety of races for our kids this morning.